Here we go, the final play of the game. Back to throw is Groh, and he fires it to the near sidelines. It's intercepted. It's intercepted by Banks. He's running it all the way down the sidelines. The game clock winds out. Antonio Banks takes it in. Touchdown, Tech. The Tech fans storm the field. He ran it back. He ran it back for a touchdown.